And now, our feature presentation.
Thank you. this stuff?
I know you weren't the one who got Penny in trouble.
Yeah.
When I'm wrong, I say I'm wrong. Wonderful out there.
It's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
I had the time of my life. Sanctuary of love, till I found the truth, and I owe it all to you.
I had the time of my life, baby.
I had
We want to thank Minneapolis, Minnesota, their support for our newscast all over the world.
And just to let you know, folks, we're supporting the Twin Cities under one condition.
They support us and we support them. That's the project.
To those of you who have kids and love Wisconsin public television, we're sorry about this, but last week Wednesday, Wisconsin public television was bankrupt.
And the reason why is some of their entertainment programming was not appropriate for anyone, especially kids.
So, even though Wisconsin public television is still on the air, it keeps you more entertained than what you have been before. And that's our story. Okay, just a fair warning. If you're watching the Esquire Network right now, turn your TV off and tune in to this newscast immediately.
We're here to give you a fair warning about that TV station. They don't show regular programming. They show, whatever.
Really, dude? You can't remember what they show on the Esquire Network? Really? Oh well. Next! Okay, so, who here thinks Wisconsin Public Radio is trash and stupid?
You and I both do. And that's why we want our viewers to stop listening to their talk shows. They're stupid.
Okay, I agree with you on that one. But really? Okay, you know what? Let's change the subject. Next.
Okay, let's move on to the next story.
Here's an update. Our new logo, the CW11, is part of a new newscast. But our theme music is still the same. So, what do you think of the new logo?
Well, I sure love it. And I hope our viewers who are watching love it too.
Okay, well I guess we're done here. Thank you all for watching. We'll see you next time on the CW11 News Weekend. Or maybe tomorrow. Bye.